they possibly be trying to accomplish? I'm standing inside the gun shell of
Mako Reactor 5.
They're working for Wu-Tai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of
cowards
smoke rising
using
from the
spies so they don't have to break
the fallen beams and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts.
Those
foreign devils
are trying to start another war.
Mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers, can we get a reward or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division,
hey,
isn't it?
Enough of that doom
excuse
and gloom.
But would you mind answering a few questions?
They're targeting reactors.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
Seventy, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako supersaturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Truly exquisite.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tank.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
I'm telling you, I saw him with my own eyes, sauntering down the corridor.
We don't have time for this nonsense.
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea.
Enough already. If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
But, Mr. President, sir, I swear to you.
Reeve.
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a reconstruction plan for... Huh?
Not with the Ancient in our custody once more.
With respect, sir,
two
I don't see
words,
how...
Two words, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
In their promised land, we will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the promised land even...
Professor Hojo...
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, But for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the promised land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains to be seen. I would like your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal, should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche than mar the flesh.
Proceed as you see fit. However, you will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the Ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types. Quite frankly, there's no telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
If there is nothing else...
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
Something stinks.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right. Hmm.